Many businesses have apps through which customers can purchase products, request services, or get information. If you are one of them, you have a great way of contacting your customers, and they are a treasure trove of information about the products and services you offer, as well as the customer experience they face. Use that channel to gather customer feedback and create tailor-made products and services for your users. I'm Sabina, a content manager at Survicate, a piece of software that creates stunning surveys that can be distributed four ways. In this video, I'll show you how to create mobile app surveys, step by step. Okay, let me show you how to collect mobile app feedback with unlimited access to all Survicate features. First, we have to install the mobile SDK in your app. If you're unsure how to do this, you can find information for developers here in the Survicate panel. Let's start by clicking Create a new survey. Choose mobile app as the distribution method. Then, pick your survey template or start from scratch. We'll use an app evaluation survey template for this demonstration. As you can see, the survey was loaded with questions. You can also add your own ones or choose some from the question library. If you have SDK version 2.1.0 or newer, you'll be able to add rating scale questions to mobile app surveys. You can edit the microcopy and modify your questions. For example, in question 2, we have a placeholder. Let's replace that with our product name. You can even add an introduction or use bolding, italics, and links. Now it's time to work on the look of our survey. Click on the drop icon on the left. Choose an existing theme or create your own. In the settings tab, you can choose how much of the screen the survey will take up. I recommend keeping the progress bar, but you can remove it if you like. Let's go to the target tab. Here, you can set up triggers, users, and frequency. You can choose which screens the survey should appear on. Note, you'll have to define screens in your SDK to see them in the Target tab. Next, in the Connect tab, you can add your favorite tools to collect more comprehensive data. Let's add Slack and enable custom notifications. And let's be notified about unsatisfied clients. To see a full tutorial on how to set these up, check out our How to Create an NPS Survey video. There will be a link in the eye. You can now launch your mobile app survey. In this tab, you can set a launch date, a limit to how many responses you want to collect, and add an end date for your survey. All of your responses will populate in the Analyze tab. Watch the responses flow in and enjoy the benefits of information like user attributes. Your survey can collect any user attribute you pass from your application. The template we used was a general app evaluation survey, but we have a huge library with questions that can give you more contextual feedback, like, are there any functions you would like us to add? How would you rate this new feature? And was this feature or button easy to find? We are currently working on expanding mobile app survey capabilities. Or actually, they may be live already, depending on when you're watching this video. Check out our product updates page, link in description, to find out. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.